Μετά τη μεγάλη επιτυχία της Ίντα, ο Πολωνός σκηνοθέτης Παύελ Παυλικόφσκι επιστρέφει στις κινηματογραφικές αίθουσες με μια πιο ψυχρή, μελαγχολική ιστορία αγάπης με φόντο τη μεταπολεμική Πολωνία. Ο Αλέξανδρος Λιζάρδος εξασφάλισε αποκλειστικές δηλώσεις.
As soon as I decided the folk ensemble is the framework for the film, then I can listen to the music of this folk ensemble that really existed, Mazowsze, music which I kind of grew up with because it was Polish state TV under communism. But then I re-listened to these songs, and some of them are really beautiful. And then I decided to use these songs to tell a whole story and to glue this film together, and also to glue the relationship together of our heroes.
It was also the title of the club, a kind of homage to a great director and his great film.
No, but I don't mind it being read like that. No, I was just looking for a good name of a nightclub, and not the famous one in Paris was Le Tabou. Mm. And I thought, we can't have Le Tabou because everyone knows how it looks, so I invented this.
A lot of people that have received the Oscar award, they say that it blocked them a lot to do their next job. They didn't know what the next thing would be and if they would be as good as the previous one. Mm-hmm. I don't know if you had this kind of stress while working in this film.
No. I mean, the usual problem, you know, have I got something to tell? You know, once you know you've got something to say, a story, characters, then the rest just kind of flows.
Εδώ ολοκληρώθηκε το δελτίο. Μας ακολουθούν οι αθλητικές ειδήσεις και αμέσως μετά η εκπομπή Focus με τον Πάνο Χαρίτο. Στις 11.30 η πολύ βραβευμένη σειρά Big Little Lies και το τελευταίο δελτίο ειδήσεων της ημέρας από την ΕΡΤ 2 στις 11. Από όλους εμάς, κυρίες και κύριοι, ένα όμορφο βράδυ.